in the future where the Freedom Party wins an election and we'll see Strache as chancellor.
Certainly possible. At this election, the Conservative Party came in with 31.5%, Strache with 26%. Social Democrats also around 26%. So the distance is not that big. There certainly has a shot. Yeah. But usually what happens in a government when you are the number two, the number one usually comes out the better. But he has certainly has a shot at it.